Hello everyone, and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon, where we are finally at Gnasty Gnorc's place. The final world. So let's just jump right into it and get through his level so we can get to Gnasty Gnorc himself. I only got a bit of the treasure last time. Because I can't get it all. Alright. Bonk. Let's try that again. Bonk. Oh, I got him. Sweet. Okay. Bonk.
You can throw as many of those barrels as you want. I'm just gonna throw them right back at you. I think these levels are pretty straightforward. As long as it doesn't... light up. Haha! Carefully, we don't want to set off the TNT now, do we? Oh, that would be bad. Oh, this is great. Boom! Yeah, he's got heart shapes on his underwear. Bonk. Ooh, there's a dragon. I can't. You'll say I can't charge that or he's gonna kill me. You're dead. That was easy. Gotta be careful not to fall down and hurt myself. Latif!
Keep up the good work, Spyro. I expect Nasty's really starting to worry about you.
I'd be shaking in my Gnorc boots if I were him.
Really? He should have been worried, like, when we beat the first world. Because he'd be like, oh, there's still a dragon alive, and he's coming after me. I should be worried. Okay, I gotta go over here. If I wanna get all the treasure. Bonk! Oh, I almost fell down. Really? It seemed to be pointless. A single gem in that thing? I think there's an enemy here. Look at that! I got it without killing the rats! That's cool! I could try to burn it and see his underwear, but who wants to see his underwear? Bonk! Oh, you've seen his underwear. Alright. Yeah, it's not just the one. Aw, you killed the rat! Really? Who's brave enough to actually stand on TNT? Another question is, are you seriously considering fighting a dragon with TNT? That was your second stupid mistake. Oh, can I get that? Oh no, I gotta hit that thing, okay. I thought I needed to use the TNT somehow. Whoop, I failed.
Bonk! Bonk!
That is way more fun than burning with my fire. I am a platforming master. You cannot hit me with that. Yeah, that's right. Ding, ding, ding. Oh. Okay. Do this correctly, and...
Bonk!
Ooh, look at look at all the ones. Whoa. Okay, that was a huge dip in FPS. Frame rate. Yeah, whatever. Why? There we go. Hopefully they'll do that again. Oh no. Why are you doing this? Near the end of the game, and you're doing this now. Gnasty's work. Gnasty's doing this. Bonk! It's all Gnasty's work. He's messing with my frame rate. Hi! Bonk! Oh, great! I see you. Oh, you see me. Wow. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Thomas!
Wow! I never thought I'd be rescued, especially by such a little dragon. What I mean is, I always believed it in you, Spyro!
You gotta believe!
He doesn't believe in me at all. Not at all. And bonk! He totally didn't believe in me. He's just like, oh, God, I'm never gonna get rescued. Never, ever, ever. Oh, I'm rescued. Oh, well, cool. Who do you think he'd get rescued by? Whoa. Come to think of it, I don't think I ever encountered, the dragon who was doing the, interview. Like, I don't think I encountered either one of them. Unless I did and didn't realize it. It was one older dragon and I guess one middle-aged dragon, if that's a thing. Bonk! Got them both. Let's see if I can get a double kill. Bonk! Yeah. Come on, Sparks. Fine, be that way. So much gems here, it's gonna be... Bonk. It's gonna be tough getting all the gems and complete another level. Whoa. Really? Bonk. Bonk. Sweet! Didn't even need a key. Oh, I wouldn't have needed a key anyway. Whatever. Rat! Go to her, Sparks. Hello. Bonk! Oh, it won't pop up unless if I'm standing on it. I don't want to fall down there. Bonk! I want to complete this game. Bonk! For a second, I thought a gem fell down there, and I was like, how am I going to get them now? Oh, shoot. I think I went the wrong way. I went the wrong way. Didn't mean to go this way. Nope. Nope. Let's go this way. That might have been it. 400, 400, 2-2. Now we can leave. Does anybody remember which way was the exit? Of course I remember. Oh man, these jumps are sketchy. Let's get out of here before my frame rate drops anymore. There we go!
Returning home.
I was gonna say, am I missing gems? But I'm missing gems here. Yeah. Ooh, 94. Almost done. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Aw, yeah.
Okay, so finish this level, and then we should be able to face Gnasty. I think that's the case. Twilight Harbor.
I think this is a fun level. Yeah, because of these guys. Commando Gnorcs, or whatever they're called. You gotta kill them quickly, or else they're going to murder you. They actually got a machine gun. They're bringing out their heavy artillery now. Hi. Trying to hide on me. Rambo Gnorcs, or whatever. There's your Rambo Gnorcs. You throwing grenades at me? Are you throwing grenades? You're freaking throwing grenades at me. Up we go. No. Freaking machine gun Gnorcs. Hiding gems in every little corner they are.
Find them, I will.
Oh, Jesus!
See what I mean? They're bringing out their heavy artillery.
I think they have tanks, too.
No!
Stop the frame rate drops. I want to finish this game and no more frame rates. I love Spyro the Dragon, but my disc is so horrible.
Durgan!
Cosmos.
Thank you for releasing me.
Not here. Not here, of all places. Ugh, to the last minute. Last dragon is like, thank you for releasing me. But if memory serves, that should be the last dragon that says thank you.
Oh, Jesus.
That says thank you for releasing me. Should be. I mean, don't quote me on that. There could be more. Oh, freak! I wasn't even paying attention. I was trying to figure out where I go to break that. But there's a firecracker up there, I believe. Somewhere. Firecracker somewhere. F off. Freaking Commando Gnorc. Yummy.
Alright. Cletus!
Be on the lookout for Gnorc Commandos, Spyro.
They better be on the lookout for me.
I already dealt with a few Gnorc Commandos. You're a little late on the draw. I don't care for your guns.
Spyro is a non-violence dragon.
I don't care if he burns things, he's non-violent. Anything else? I don't even bother with that life that I saw back there. I don't need it. I've got enough lives. If I was, like, hurting for lives, then yeah, I would go get it.
Frickin' Commando Gnorcs.
I know what you guys are called.
Gnorcs with guns?
Nah. Oh, Jesus! That Commando Gnorc. Ah, oh, Jesus! I'm under fire! Taking heavy fire! Requesting backup. Need a strong supply of butterflies. I know who the bigger threat is here. You don't need to tell me twice.
Yay. Give me all the good stuff.
Four hundred, 2-2. Awesome. Off we go!
Ring, ring.
And now the doorway shall open to Gnasty Gnorc!
And I think this is the last gem. Yoink! 200, 200. Heal up. And boom! 97%. Because we're missing one dragon here. And we haven't defeated Gnasty Gnorc and haven't gotten all of the gems in there yet. But, no, screw it. I was going to say 18 minutes. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. It's the final boss. Let's not... If we push a little over time, we push a little over time. It's the final boss.
Hello, Gnasty Gnorc.
Okay, so the problem with him is I gotta avoid his attacks while collecting the treasure. And I gotta get that key. So you just keep your stone... Turn Dragon to Stone Wand calm. No. Okay, I think I'm good. I can go after this guy now. Oh, jeez. I'm just gonna focus on him. Come here. No. Oh, so you're gonna stop for a second just to laugh at me? Get back here. Yeah, there's not really much of a level, it's just immediately you fight against Gnasty Gnorc. But I think I need to open this. No? Oh, yeah, I do. I need to open this just to be able to get your key. Sparks, I'm trusting you to gather the gems. I'm trying to gather the gems. I know. You're laughing at me because I'm too slow. Gotcha! Okay. I want to make sure I got all the gems. I did. Now, I'm pretty sure this the key to his... Yep, he's running away like a little chicken now. You laughing at me? Did I miss a gem back there? Hope I didn't. No. Alright.
After Gnasty Gnorc!
We're collecting the gems. But my main focus right now is to collect the gems. I don't want to kill Gnasty Gnorc before I get the gem. Because once I kill him, it's the end of the level. There's no exit level. It's once he's dead, once he's toast, it's the end of the level. So he can run away like a little chicken all he wants, but for now. Oh, sure, he's at a safe distance, so now he's gonna throw his little beams at me. Get over here, Gnasty Gnorc. Can you get me while I'm up here? Charge! I gotta chase you like stupid little thieves, but you're a hell of a lot faster than your stupid little thieves. I need like a supercharge. Oh, Jesus. Okay. I don't think they're gonna move while he's there. I gotta get a move on because they're closing in. And if I don't make it to the end fast...
Got him.
Sorry I took so long. I kind of forgot about you.
What about Gnasty Gnorc?
Gnasty Gnorc? Is toast!
So now there's order again in the Dragon Kingdom?
Well, mostly. I've still got some treasure to pick up.
What will you do next?
I'd say the sky's the limit.
Ah, there we go. That should have been it. Ugh.
Or is it? It's not even it yet.
Can I just skip through this? Because there's no need to see the credits. Can I skip through that? No? We have to see through the credits? I'm going to spare you guys the credits. There's no need to see the credits. So once the credits are over with, I'll continue on from there.
Oh, finally. Returning home.
Okay, so, 99%.
Why? Because we got one more dragon to rescue. And... Magnus.
Gnasty's ancient history now. So, what's in there?
I believe this is Gnasty's treasure hoard. But the gate will not open until you have found everything in the Dragon Kingdom. Come back when you have reached 100%.
Which I just did. 100%. Open wide, Gnasty's loot.
That's actually gonna take a while, so that's going to be on the next video. So I'm gonna save, because I got 100%.
So, next video we're going to do Gnasty's loot, which is actually gonna take a while. It's a very long level, if I remember correctly. There's like 1,000 treasure in it, I think. So,
that's what's happening next time. So until then, I'll see you guys later.
For the finale? Question mark. It's not really a finale since we defeated Gnasty. For the bonus level. This is the finale. Next is the bonus level. See you then.
Yeah, go play. Attack!
Beat up on Hipkey.
Huh.
hiding gems in every little corner. They are.
Find them, I will.